so strange to want. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to want. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to want. The way we do it is so strange. They see us coming and it puts them out their comfort zone. We're supernatural when they know it, but that's all they know. They don't understand how we could be in spirit realms, connected with a higher power dwelling in ourselves. They see us moving, see us doing things unexplained. So poetic, get prophetic when we say his name. They try to test us, try to tempt us, get us in the grave. To stay amazed how we overcome and everything. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange.
Knowledge of the strange plane. Speak and talk, praying to a holy name. The unsaved are afraid of a holy ways, like avatars in the planet of the earth. A higher knowledge, higher wisdom, higher self-awareness, higher sense, higher consciousness, that'll scare them. We can see in the spirit realms communicating, and in the darkness out of nowhere illuminate them.
The way we do it is so strange to all. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to all. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange. The way we do it is so strange to us. The way we do it is so strange.
That's actually one of my favorites. Actually, I like all of them.
So strange.
Strange.